Video. Searching for any valuables to Babylonian captivity. In the time of Nebuchadnezzar, I mean, crazy. Nebuchadnezzar. Si interessava di così, Zorium Goranis Closer. Look. Nebulo in Latin is cloud, I guess. Fog cloud. Because fog cloud means me shadow, something dark. Probabil de dark satelite, satelite este un gore așetit, dark, shadow, simulate jido, min jui Hungaria, it is about Jews, right? O nebuni romani is crazy. Crazy in Romania. But I want to say, you know, again, VP similar, leap in Ghanese people. Pole. You know? So, Nebu can. No, how the heck is it? Nebuchadnezzar. Kadne, cannot, wing, Turkish. Kende. I don't know. The scientist is that king who puts the Jews in captivity, Babylon. I guess his story is about like they were exiled in from Judea to Babylon. Babylon in captivity. But for me, so you know, has the Tsar name in Hungarian, we be closing. And here, interesting the things Here again, Babel. I don't know if Babel and Babylon is the same. Let's see what's the first Google gives. They probably say there was a Babel Tower was written in a source, not like Babel Tower, but Babel and Turis. So it's like two things, you know, in a source when I search about some skitty things. So let's see if Babel is same with Babylon, said. Babel. Baalbek. What the heck is that also? Babel is the same with but the explanation here already. Original derivation of the was every uncertain. Bab Ilim, Gate of God. What is the baby with Bela Kings? Any ruin, the first Bela King of Hungary. Guess on what day dies? Probably say it is September 11. They say the throne fell on him. He was buried in a Sexarde. You know, here again some closing. Tsar closing is Tsar do Hungary's prison. Circus in Jason talks about other wars. Where he says Yaksaka, the gate connected to Felix. I made some Yaksaka Seke, because you know Seke in many cases came out from you know Saka, Skitian, Czechs, Segis, Nedung, Martravi, Seke, Scottish.
It is perfect. It perfectly explains.
So again, you know about the Babylon and he says the Phoenix Gate and all this. He also said that God was called stone. Satan in Hungarian is Uro Satan, or Istan, Istan is Hungarian God. So it's mixed up all these things. So all this Capstone and Giza pyramid is Phoenix Gate. So and Nimrod also says Jason is with the Babel Tower wanted to escape the simulacrum, got the construct, you know. And they was punished because it was destroyed, I don't know. Even the gate of Yaksakak, Szaki Hungarian professional. Szökik is escape, you know. So maybe again, so Jesus said they escaped the simulacrum, Hungarian Szökik is crazy. So I don't know if has a connection to Babel, is Yaksakak, which is the Phoenix Gate, is the Giza cornerstone, how to say, as I understand. Has to do with Babylonian captivity plus the Babel Tower plus then or just that, whatever. And why this Babylon name at King dies here? Zaga place, you know. Sex, you and sex. Sex, you know, sex point at star again. Pyramid also are. It's crazy, man, these things. You know, right there. So, you know, Babel mentioned it, but also the first appearance of Dark Dark Satanite. I highlighted here, so I know it is not the Jason's video. I don't know, probably was deleted because comments appear for me. First Dark Satanite, Seven Sleepers, Seven Kings, Giza Phoenix Gate, I don't know what. I mean, made a rundown. Speed, you know. Dark Satellite prison mentioned, I don't know at that time, Jesus says prison, but for next year, you know, which came 2052. He says he's at prison planet of seven kings of Anunnakis. So prison again, at Exodus is Exodus, exile is again the same thing, you know. But there is from Egypt, here from Judah to Babylon. Well, the same things, probably. You know? BC this date, Jason. For take, what? Cutting from Raleigh's book, the Exodus must be here at Deucalion Flood. Again, very close to Attila. It's a 10-year play, and also, it's a 10-year play here also. Here. So after first siege of around already started here, also here, you know, Solomon Templin. So there's a 10-year play somewhere. But I don't even know how it gets to Attila. Attila he said was born in Engadi. Attila, but I don't saw the fucking source, but they say it. I don't know where it is everything. Born in N, I guess he's in Gadi. Engadin is in Switzerland also, right? Swiss land. It's called the Garden of Inn River, you know. But Engadin, I guess, is around there in Syria, or I don't know. Engadin city. I'll get to the swim. What the heck, man? Oh, look, man. I brought it to delete this because Arab names are usually Engeti. It looks like a Hungarian fucking word, man. Dead Sea. Kibbutz, what are you? Gold key there, King 3. The fucking Hungarian Engadi, because goat, little goat. Guido in Hungarian also say for little goat. Dat hij zo even laat goten, als metalist, weet je nog. Het barbe. Onder de cheek de barbe. Laat geze, kerk in geze, van de slayer. Ja, metalist, je nog. Maar dat hij het hele eeuw had moeten laten in Hongarije. Ze Hongarije om eens een gaat die, Hongarije om eens leeds. Oder ki eng gadi mis let's alt. You know? Fuck. So again, suspecting that the prison dark satellite use Exodus, the vent alt. Alright, I'm fucking right. You know? The vent alt, but probably escape is sickish. Jag jag sak och gait. För vad vi det står ju står det också går det something det ser outlander I don't know. Vad det nu Jason where he takes the or the North Phoenix games. He says these things are in our system but we don't see them. So you're not outlander. Outlander is cause not he no we not see but he's not outlander. I don't know. You know so Attila en god din but Ki engade, eng is dat het woord, dus het kan bij suffix hebben, dat engade is, ik hoor, wat ik kan geven. Zo, het is similar to king name, right? En de Caesar, de other ruler, bigger, you know, is Caesar. De emperor. But Caesar, also in English, like, means something ense. Closes or whatever. In Hungarian, if I take the letters, the R, but I make this letter K, you make the Kazar. In Hungarian, Kizar means locks out. Zar is lock. Zar is prison. You know, so the Attila difference here, Attila died. Until in Gallia, interesting Gallia, I guess also important in the Bible also because Jesus, I don't know, Jesus is something like Galileo or whatever. But I don't know the stories, you know. Until in Gallia, or here again, I don't know, chased out the Jews, closed the Jews, liberated the Jews, I don't know. Because why it goes to this, you know. I go further. Interesting between Anus Mundi and Enki of Peace and Jason also is kind of Attila's number, you know, 3 years only different. Let's see, Attila, I don't know, dies. 1 year, plus minus, not what else. Here in Hungarian history, Stefan is took minor chronicle say explicitly. Like for this year that Stefan is prince for 8 years. But there was he was prince if his father was the ruler and of course his prince. But no, I don't know, for says like this lot. From this year 8 years he's prince. And other sources say that 1,000 Hungary was Christianized. And I guess also say that Stefan was ruler, so that 8 years, 7, 8 years, whatever. Probably is about 8 number also he said the after flood, 8 people survived, but it's written in many places. But Jason, I don't agree, so whatever. If I go further, it goes to one day for Hungarian coming. Here is Decebal, interesting, because Decebal's Dacian kingdom is occupied in two wars, 102 and 106 is occupied. But he has also battle around this date, I guess. So there are two, Decebal had 2 wars with the Romans. In BC, this also is other Burebista, the Dacian king also, and I guess also this Mithridates also was a big Roman opponent. Jason likes him. What the fuck is he writing? Oh, this guy. Senhor disse, where the fuck is Go? Jason, this is the Exodus. So Exodus here, like they are not closed, but they go out. Jason says the Exodus in simple way said means that people left the place because was not resentful for them. Or not know which expression he uses. And here Attila went from Pannonia, interesting, to Gallia. So Jews from Egypt to, I don't know where, 40 years in desert, and I don't know where they get after this. Or is this before? Or let's see here. I don't know what the heck is BC. But then let's see what is the difference between the exile from Judah to Babel, Babylonian captivity. But Anjus are Hungarian kingdom of Arpas, Aripati, Romania, Winged, ends. And Anjus, the Angel, so you know Hungarian dynasty of Arpads, but this is similar, so Arpad, Aripad, Romanian is Winged. So the Winged dynasty of Hungary ends in the Ange wings, as I call them, Angel wings, came from France, interesting, France again, as Frankish, Frank-originated kings in Hungary start, you know. Before I go with the other number, Solomon temple destroyed also is where they were taken to Babylon, Babel. Here Charles, one of Anjou of Hungary, has some battles with some Hungarian barons. And he came so victorious, so he strengthens his rule or whatever. With big barons and, I don't know. Well, let's see how it looks with Exodus. Here, by the way, here in after Christ, the Avars are destroyed in Pannonia. The Avars, who made already some wingets, you know, Anunnakis. And here, when they first major that state, they occupy Belgrade. What the heck is this number? I don't know. But this is interesting, really. Attila was king, Kiengad, Kien lets out. See, here is about letting out. Galilea is on Juland in Biblia. I don't know the story. Italy also has the let, but Italy can be Lettonia or Lithuania, Neapolitania, Lithuania, you know, Lithuania, but Lithuania, Hungary as a Lithuane, the bilateral interchange to PBVF, you know, so I can make it peace, so it's Neapolitania, Napoli, you know. Italy let also can be written like this. Lettonia, Lithuania, it's about some something, this is clear. San, Zion, Sons of God, I don't know. Dark satellite can be the which darkens the sun, so can be the phoenix also. All these four things of Jason probably are the same. Dark satellite, phoenix, nemesis, and cornerstone. Corner, kernel, journey, black king, Slavic again, so Nimrod, Nemuritor, immortal Romanian, dormient, sleepy, Babel, crazy man. When I was a kid, I don't know, not more than 3 years age, I said for sleeping Babel in Hungary, I mean, I'm crazy. Holy fucking, I observed again something today about me. So when Hungarian sleepy is Almos, like the first leader's name, you know, that's why I say Almos is Nimrod. And almost interesting bros the Hungars here, you know, and so like Jews also that they're going somewhere. So one Hungarian researcher, but he was not well known. He had just one video, but some 50 years ago, he died already. He also said that probably this Hungarian coming, you know, moving nomads coming, migration was invented because, you know, if the Jews there were moving, chased, da, 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 they must be invented for other peoples also, you know. But almost is sleeping Hungarian, all sick is sleeps. But for all sleep, I said when I was kid like this, baba, you know. You can eat like baby. So not Babylon. I was doing something as kid. Otherwise some say the kids had that they are more connected to higher things. Until they are put in the kindergarten, the school, and they are conditioned to this fucking life which we have, you know. So when I say it bye bye for sleeping, but it's not said Hungarian like this. It almost is the first Hungarian, but Nimrod, dormi at Nimrod, same word, also sleepy, you know. And the fucking which beast is Babel. Sleepy beard that sleep. And I observed today about me of craziness. My mother was born here, you know, which also has the, and it is the first Hungarian territorial revision, as it's said sometimes, that the lands of Saint Stefan. Stefan is the sun, dark and sun, you know. This number contains the Jesus Phoenix, 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 Light, X deleted, you know. And I was born in this year. They made me when I was already 40 almost. So, and I was born in August 20. So I don't know the fucking doctor who took me out. If not because I was born with caesarean, how the fuck say. Not took me out on this day because they knew these connections. So my mother had 38 plus 10 months, because she was born in November, you know. So I'm cursed with this shit now, dark, sun darkening it, I don't. Swiss. It's about sleeping, end times, so probably all this darkening is also connected to Babylonian captivity, probably saving something, because catastrophe. The Jews are probably some wise men. Babylon, BP, Interchain, Popping Garden is priest, like, you know, like the Pope name. Romanians call the priest also Popa, like the Pope, you know, simple. Babylonian alone. Ilona is Helen, babe Helen, Helen of Troy, but Troia is a whore in Italia. Babylonia whore, so the Troia whore and Babylonia whore is the same. But today the whore land is Budapest and Praga. Praga, I heard that it was the center of some alchemy, some dark things in medieval era, I don't know. Otherwise connected to these things I put in with the Hungarian krone, which is also connected to some dark things also. So probably it's not even a holy krone, you know. But I don't want to enter and not say that is the real thing and the other one is fake. Sometimes you get in the direction that you see that it's about some light things, you know, positive things or some, but other times you enter in some dark, you know. Which is normal, probably not Satan or Christian or BS or peace. I guess Jesus mentioned it. So I don't know when I don't know what I started here. The interesting is Bela also, Bela. The last Bela king dies here, May 3, in feast of invasion of all Chukos, Holy Cross. Fucking number came out somewhere. not he, Muhammad again. All right, I don't see it. Here I wanted to say it also is not Nebuchadnezzar, Nabonassar also. Here, in Mario Art, the German, I have listed on the YouTube with his videos. German researcher said that, mentioned that this is Nabonassar era. But I memorized his name, so I was thinking Nebuchadnezzar, this guy, same with Nabonassar, you know. But this is divided into gifts to whom, so I don't know. And Charlemagne, who defeats the Avars in this year, Avaruns, is born on this date, in one chronic day. Probably is an odd thing. The king born is means can be mean all other things. Because with this date, Jason goes to Anunnaki sending Shumer, you know, which otherwise has other date for the vanishing of Anuna, plus this year, which is Phoenix here. In this case, he has not much as his Phoenix event. Before this, he says it's Phoenix event. But Enkei Anunnaki period is Gihon flood also. And he has concrete date for the vanishing of Anuna. This is the difference. But otherwise, Anunnaki seven kings disappeared here, so until here to here, what happened? The difference is this here. So again, close to old into whom shows the Romans the sun saying he can conquer every land which is enlightened by the luminary. Shows the sun to Romans. All right, I don't see anything. So, but this is a little bit interesting. Otherwise, Nimrod also said the first king of world, I guess Jason said. First king of Hungarians in Hungarian chronic days. Attila is the first king otherwise. Otherwise, Stepan is the first king. The Exodus was with Moses, so who is it? The Babylon captivity, who is he? Who is mentioned as Jew leader or something? Joachim. All right. So I don't know, I suspect maybe the Nabonassar is the same with this god. There was this number similar to this, no? Exodus date. Well, who chronically says the Huns came here? But if I divide this in two, gives the Huns coming in the Hungarian chronicles. But other chronicles. The same thing, man, all these nomads and the Anunnaks and Jews and fucking. Alright, I don't see anything else. It's marketing for me, something here. Let's see later if I find something.